everyone, Merry Christmas, and welcome to another video, which is pretty different because my real life self is in this. Please ignore my hair. It's been like this like since like 6 o'clock, because that's when I woke up. So I mean, it's like 13 hours later right now, so it's not the best looking, but you know, it's the end of the day. I'm not gonna be out anymore. I just had an amazing day, so I am going to share with you everything I got for Christmas 2017. Let's go. So this first one is amazing for me and also for all of you. Well, all of you that like my videos, because this will make a much higher quality videos. Look what I got. So I got a MacBook Pro, which was amazing because we also have like in school we use these, so it's really good, but we can't bring them to school because, like, you know, stuff like that. But I probably wouldn't trust people in my school around it, so you know, it's fine. But you know, it's super useful because, well, much better quality videos, and that's what we all want, and also better editing and stuff like that. So if you like my videos, perfect. If you don't like my videos, well, I don't know why you're here. Let's move on. So next I have this Disney Animators collection. It is lots of the dolls from the Animator collection, which is amazing because I love the fact that I get so many of these, and the fact that, like, you know, I don't just have like two, and when you only have like two, you can't really play with them. So having loads of these is perfect, and I will definitely have a great time with these. So as you can probably tell by the top of me, well, right now I'm wearing Elsa's Olaf's Frozen Adventure dress because, you know, it's Christmas. So today I also got Anna's new dress. I haven't taken away the packaging yet, but once I record this video, I am definitely going to put this on. And also, I am going to wear this tomorrow, so yay! So next I have something Animal Jam related, which is amazing. It is this Animal Jam G-Face set, which I think is amazing. Because, you know, I love Animal Jam, obviously, and I just love that I can now, like, you know, decorate my bedroom with Animal Jam stuff. So this is amazing, and I will definitely be putting this on tonight. So I had to, like, do this because this box is massive. It is a huge new keyboard, which is going to be amazing because, well, right now I am not the best at the keyboard. I can only really play Let It Go right now, but I definitely plan on getting a lot better, so this will definitely help me with that. Sorry if this is like the most unprofessional video ever, but, like, you know, I'm not really the best for real life videos, so, you know, it's kind of awkward to me too. So next I have this Disney garment, which is amazing because, well, if you didn't already know, I love like sports and stuff like that, so obviously being able to check everything is amazing. So you're probably wondering, why on earth is the box open? The box is open because, well, it is already on my wrist. So yeah, as you can see, right now it is almost 8 o'clock. Well, yeah, it's almost 8 o'clock, that's good. So I can change this. You wouldn't be able to see it on camera though, but I can change this to tell me the date, my steps, everything like that. And there's also an app, so it's pretty amazing. Let's go on the next one. Next I have this adorable little Olaf from Olaf's Frozen Adventure. And look, he has a candy cane for a nose. He's so adorable. So I do not have this Olaf yet, which is really surprising because I've got a lot of Olafs. So now I've got another one for my collection, and she's so adorable. It's a cutie, by the way. So, you know, I love him so much. So cute. So next I have some CDs and some DVDs. So first I've got Moana. Second, Despicable Me 3. I haven't actually seen this yet, so I'm very excited to watch this. I'll probably watch this maybe tonight, tomorrow night, sometime over the winter holidays. I'm going to watch this because I have not watched this yet, because when it's like in the cinema, me and my friend could not agree on a date of when to go. So, you know, I can't wait to watch this. And then I have Beauty and the Beast, which is also in 3D. And since I have a 3D TV, well, obviously, you guessed right, I'm going to watch it in 3D. And then next I have 998, which is basically like loads of amazing songs, and it's like a chart thingy they do like every year, so yeah, it's pretty cool. And then next I have Dante and Walter. Now it's funny because a few days before Christmas I actually said I'm going to buy this with money after Christmas, but now I don't need to because I got it for Christmas, so that is amazing. So next I have two very pretty notebooks. So this one is from Beauty and the Beast, as you can see on the back. I don't know if that shows on camera, but Spotify, it says it. And if I open this app, how pretty is this? And then I've got lots of pages that are very nicely decorated. Just doing the little right jaw, whatever I want. So this is very pretty. And then I also have this Elsa from Frozen notebook and a pen. So this is also really pretty. And this will be the one that I'll use for school. That one won't be able to use school because it's quite big for school. So this one I'll be using for school because I always take a notebook in with me because, you know, I don't know if anyone else does this, but I kind of just sit and draw all classes. I don't know if it's just me, but I did. I don't know if anyone else does. Pretty Beauty and the Beast puzzle. I love the detail in this. I think this is so pretty and I cannot wait to complete this because this is just so beautiful. So yeah. So next I have a hair dryer and straighteners, which is perfect because I have wanted straighteners for so long. Because me having long thick hair, you can't really tell in the video that my hair is long, but it's pretty long when it's done. So me having long thick hair, a lot of the time I just wanted to be straight. But with light straighteners, my hair, it can be straight because it just goes boo. So that is perfect. So now I can straighten my hair. I did it this morning, but you can't really tell because I put it up and then that just kind of ruined it. So you know, let's move on. So next I have these amazing and very pretty Beauty and the Beast socks. There is Lumiere, Coldsworth, Chip and Belle. My personal favorite is Belle because she is so pretty. Next I have this amazing and very pretty Little Mermaid bag, which is perfect because this year I got a lot of like nail polish and lip gloss and stuff like that. So it's perfect for putting all of that in. So also inside we got bath bubbles. Into detail in here. Some bath confetti. Some shimmer lotion. Some body spritz. Apparently that's what we call it now. And some bath scissors. And this also has Sebastian on it. The other one is a starfish. I forgot the name. That's embarrassing. It's a starfish, I know. Pretty Disney stuff that I can put in my Ariel bag. So first I've got this Disney electric toothbrush. I've wanted this for like a very long time, but it was like really dear, so I was like, no, never mind. But you know, I got it today, so perfect. Also, I have got some nail polish. The blue is kind of gone because, well, I kind of already did my nails blue. Because, you know, I was Elsa today, it made sense. So, you know, I used the blue and then I've got purple for Jasmine, pink for Aurora, yellow for Belle, blue for Cinderella, and a turquoisey color for Ariel. So these are all beautiful. And also, in this really pretty Beauty and the Beast, I have lots of lip gloss. Today I wore this one. It's really nice. And then here is some really pretty stuff for my nails, which I think these look very nice. Unfortunately, my skull, they're not too new, like, you know, they don't really let you. But you know, I feel like now that I've went up to senior school, they don't really care as much, so when we walk in with our nails done, they don't really care. So, you know, I'm totally just gonna walk in with this, like, you know, first day back at school. So this is literally the prettiest hairbrush I've ever seen. It is Beauty and the Beast, it has Belle and Beast, and it is just so nice and very well decorated, and also goes through my hair very well, considering the fact that I've got thick hair. Normally that's a nightmare, this works perfectly. So I just hung up my full hair this morning, and I used this brush, it was amazing. So yeah, that was awesome. So you know, I wonder if you can guess my favorite shop. You have 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Disney Store. I know, you already saw that. But, you know, if you're not paying attention, you didn't see it. So, you know. So, basically, I got a £20 Disney Store gift, which I'm not going to open it because she's trying to steal my code or something. But, you know, I did get £20 for the Disney Store, so that is awesome and perfect because I'm going there tomorrow. So, if I see anything tomorrow, I can buy something. So next I have a really pretty Frozen brush, which actually I can decorate on my own. I think the thing about this is that normally I have brushes, and they're all like Disney themed, and I do not have a Frozen one, surprisingly, so that's great. So me, I always just sat my hairbrush somewhere and I like never find it for like 5 days. So then it just randomly shows up and I just kind of like, well, that's awkward. So, you know, so I'm using to have a backup and I do not have this one yet, so I cannot wait to decorate this. And also, I also have this very pretty Frozen nail art. And just to finish off, I have, this won't really show too well on camera, but I'll try. Oh god. I'm dropping everything. And then I have this Olaf's Frozen Adventure poster, which I will definitely be putting up somewhere in one of my rooms. So yeah. So since I started off Elsa, I decided to change it up and turn into Olaf. So, you know, it's fine just to, you know, put both of my Christmas dresses into this video. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much, everyone, for an amazing Christmas. I am not going to share who bought me everything because I think they want to keep it to myself. So yeah. So thank you, everyone, so much for watching. I hope you had an amazing Christmas like I did. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.